First of all, I want to start off this video by saying this. Black man, I'm not here to police your penis, okay? I'm not here to do that. I told you, dip and dab, do whatever you got to do. But when you start laying down having babies, and then you start giving your wealth and your money and your riches after you pass away, like Richard Pryor and Kobe Bryant and different people like that, when you start giving your riches and wealth over to other people, that's where the problem really comes in at. But I'm making this video because I want to show you something that a lot of people look past all of the time, because we always yelling, white man this, white man that, white man is terrible, white man is doing all of this. But we forget about the woman that gave birth to him. We forget about the woman that raised them. If they turn it into monsters, then tell me who's raising these monsters. Well, I'm going to show you who's raising these monsters. I'm going to show you right here. Right here. This is who's raising these monsters. You know what I'm saying? This is who's raising these monsters. You want to know who it is? I'm going to show it to you right now. That's who's raising these monsters. That's right. The Ku Klux Klan, the females, the white woman. The white woman was the Ku Klux Klan, still is the Ku Klux Klan. You know what I'm saying? She is the KKK, just like the white man. It ain't no damn difference. The only difference is one wear pants and the other one wears a dress. I'm going to show you some more, okay? I ain't done. I'm going to show you some more images of them. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to show you some more images of them. Because you think, you know what I'm saying, you be talking like they don't exist. There they is, marching right there. Marching, okay? There they go. They're marching. Okay, the Ku Klux Klan, the white woman. There goes Becky. Let me give you some more pictures of Becky. I'm going to give you some more pictures of Becky. Because y'all don't want to admit that you committing treason. That's what it is. You know the act of war. Anytime you go to war and you run to the other side, that's called treason. People get killed for that. You know what I'm saying? Let's be honest. It is what it is, like you always say, right? But look at that. Look at Becky. Look at Becky. You know what I'm saying? That's Becky right there. That's Becky. That's the same one that put all these black men in prison since the 1930s. You know what I'm saying? That's the one. Those are the ones right there that killed Emmett Till. Yeah, there you go. There's Becky right there. There you go. That's the one you're selling out your whole race for. There you go. Is she worth it? Let me show you some more pictures. Becky ain't done. Becky ain't done. Becky's still here. You know what I'm saying? Becky's still here in full effect. Becky's still here. There she go again. Look at some more Beckys. You know what I'm saying? Standing right in the front. Right in the front where the Klan at. You know how black people have their pews and the sisters and the midwives. They all keep back in front of the, you know, the pews and everything where the deacons is in the back. It's the same thing. You see what I'm saying? They sitting up in the front. You know what I'm saying? Why the white Ku Klux Klansmen and the Grand Poobah back there kicking that noise. You know what I'm saying? I'm showing y'all. There go Becky right there. There go Becky. Got some more pictures of her. It's a whole lot of pictures. Go on Google. You know what I'm saying? Go to your Google. You know y'all think Google is God. You know what I'm saying? There you go. Becky right there, man. At a ceremony. At a wedding. At a Ku Klux Klan's wedding. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's Becky, man. That's Becky right there. Look at her. Look at her. Look at Becky, man. Becky right there, man. That's all I got to tell you, man. That's Becky. You know what I'm saying? It's Becky. I ain't got nothing else to say, man. What else can we say about Becky? What else can we say? Becky's in full effect. She ain't went nowhere. Right there. There goes your Becky, black man. You know what I'm saying? Congratulations, man. There you go. There's your white queen, man. You know what I'm saying? There she go, right there. That's your white queen, man. There's Becky right there in full effect. You know what I'm saying? That's who you laying down with. That's who you're turning your back on the whole race for. That's the one that you're talking bad about black women all on YouTube. Yeah, that's the one you're selling out for right there, the mother of it all. I'm done.